MI6 to 007. Begin secure transmission. We've identified the woman who murdered Zhukovsky as Xenia Onatopp. She's ex-Russian military, assigned to General Orumov during the Russian invasion of Georgia. The two of them entered Dubai last night on false passports, presumably to attend the annual military arms fair, featuring a demonstration of a brand new EMP-hardened helicopter. Your mission is to make sure that helicopter doesn't fall into Arumov's hands. Your contact at the Dubai Arms Fair is Sky Briggs. And one last thing, James. I know how you must feel about Orumov killing 006. But until we know more about the Janus Group, Orumov is worth more to us alive than dead. MI6 out.
Please, sir. Stop there. Arms out, please. Thank you, sir. Yes, he's right here. Yes, sir. Mr. Briggs is waiting for you at the top of the stairs, sir. Have a good evening.
This is a wonderful piece of vision.
Bond. James Bond, Sky Briggs, head of security. Let's take a hike. I'll show you around. Now, I know your boss is worried about them Ruskies waltzing off with that EMP-hardened chopper. But I gotta tell you, no how, no way. My boys here are doing a hell of a job. You'd have to be insane to pull off a heist here with all this firepower. If it moves, we'll kill it. By the way, see anything you like, I can probably swing a professional discount. Anyways, I want to introduce you to the pilots. They used to work for Blackwater, flying Cobras between Kandahar and Kabul. That chopper could not be in safer hands. Incoming!
Moving forward, 007. The boarding lounge is just ahead.
Enemy contact!
Located and secured. The vessel is now under our control. Alpha Team, what is your status? Over. Alpha Team? Come in, Alpha Team. All teams, we've lost contact with the lounge detail. Hold your position at all cost. Over.
Plant the charges here. 5-5, arm the charges.
Scuttle the ship.
The sooner the better.
Wait here.
I'm trying to take control of the ship again.